jingle bells, sort of, and this one just takes a classic that we love and we change it up a little bit.
Thank you.
of, we wanted to work a lot with unison, we wanted to work a lot with the simplicity of that, kind of bringing the story forth with our vowels and our intonation. But now we're going to make the harmonies a little bit more complex with our last two songs. This first song, Bye Bye Blackbird, is a song, it was my capstone project back in the 80s. I'm 26, so it's only a little bit ago. But I had written this song for my high school way back when, and I found it and I said, oh, this group is going to love this song. So this is Bye Bye Blackbird. Awesome part of our family here. All right, our last piece is Sleep by Eric Whitaker.